I hope I'm going to manage to say what I want because of the happiness in this community. As an asylum, standing in front of the community of Leicester, this is a good opportunity. Because so many people, they don't understand what is an asylum. Some of them, they think we are animals. Some of them, they don't know what we are. But we are just good people. The reason why we sing, we need to be known. We need to deliver in our community. We want our community to know us. If you've got birthday parties, any functions, please call us. We want to reach the community as asylum seekers, as people of Leicester. You can see, we are running away from isolation. Today we are all here. We could be inside the houses doing nothing, but this is an opportunity for us. At least we are showing our skills, our talent. We are talented people. So we are giving voluntary in Leicester, in music. This is full-time voluntary, which you see, ladies and gentlemen, are giving back in Leicester community. Maybe I will give one asylum seeker to say a few words. Thank you very much.